Welcome back, folks. My name is Mead, and you're watching ForgeCraft. All stoked up yet? So we're going to put the string in here and finally figure out what this actually is. And I should put that back to Thura. What do we have? Ooh, temporal frame. That's new. That's interesting. You know what? Let's do it this way. Because this is cooler. You have been seeking a way to significantly extend bee life. It should be possible by adding a frame enchanted with the essence of time to the hive. Okay, so this is another one of the frames. I don't know if I just missed this last time or if it's been newly added. But let's see. Time, you say. Looks like it's going to be an instrument, though. Whoa! Well then. Well. I may have to make a watch. I was kind of hoping to avoid that, but, oh man, this is going to be... What else besides a watch in this game would possibly keep time? Dang. Nothing is what I'm afraid of. I wonder if... Oh, please, no. No, it didn't. Booger. Alright, I guess we'll have to make some watches then. I wonder if the compass has a different... has a new, aspect on it. No, it does not. Come on. Just get out of there. Oh, don't... Oh, crap, it does. Well, at least the clock has four of those. So what we're going to do is we're going to do these one at a time, because that's going to be rather expensive. I don't even know what I'm making this for. I really don't plan to use it. Ouch. Yeah, this is going to be painful. Oh, come on. Oh, thank goodness. So it looks like maybe four clocks ought to do it. Gimme. Okay. Oh, good. Three clocks. Yay! Well, now I've got an extra clock. You know what? Before we go and see what that one actually does, it should be fairly obvious, but we're going to do this. There's no reason to waste a watch. I can't do that. Okay. So we need a little bit of decoration in this place. And where should I put it? I think I'll put it right there. And clock. Okay, cool. Alright, temporal frame. Oh, there's... looks like quite a few more. Okay, sand. Yeah, that makes sense. That's kind of cool. Extend their lives significantly. Okay, that's... Oh, man, it takes more time. Oh, look at that. It takes two tempus to make one of these. Well, so you may as well go ahead and make a couple for every watch you have. Yeah, that's sneaky. All right. Well, we do have frames left. We could go ahead and do maybe some more of these. I bet there are some more frames. There are not. I think we're out of research again for the time being. I'm going to leave this gold in here, I believe. Gold and redstone. What do we have? How did that get over there? I just wonder. I'm gonna waste this clock. Okay, good. Nothing new for Tempest. That seems like it's the only application for it right now. So I have tried just about all of this stuff. I did try this earlier, but yep, there's nothing. Okay. Unless it's something exotic, I guess we could try Ender Pearls. And, you know, I need to check this thing, too. Let me do this person one thing at a time. We'll do one thing at a time, and nothing. All right. Ender Pearls go there. Oh, I had some in there. Oh, well. Let me go get a piece of red wood. If I can find one. And yeah, I was checking to see if... actually, we could do fur just as well. Just checking to see if quicksand had any properties on it. And no, we still cannot put fur into the woodworker. So we're still waiting on that. I wonder, I don't think there's... Is there anything that you can build that has night in it? I'm not sure there is. I don't think I've seen... If I have seen something with Tenebris in it, I don't remember. Huh. Well, that'll be coming, I'm sure. Why do you keep looking at me? Oh, you know what I need to do? I need to replant my nether wart. Okay. Alright, let's see what the quarry's doing. I bet it's run out by now. No, it's still going. Good grief. Let's go see what it looks like. It should be just about done. Yeah, I think we're getting down to the bottom of it. I don't see any... Yeah, I don't see any more... Oh, there's one. Okay, so there are still a couple of layers left. Because we can still see the Zycraft ores down there. But it's getting down very close to the bottom of it. And so it'll be time soon to move the quarry. And we'll probably just put it right over here. And just kind of move off in this direction. Cool. All right, let's go see how much lava we've got. It may be time to go start that one up again. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this again. Run this for a little while. Come on, get up there. And what I'm going to do is put all this expensive stuff up. Don't need that. Really don't need anything here. And of course, I'll forget that all that stuff is there for next time. But all we should have to do is go up here, and I may need another chunk loader. I don't remember if I took this one out of here or not. Did I take it out? No, it's still here. Okay, good. It's, I had it set down to one chunk, though. That should be fine. And go! And hopefully... That's moving a little bit slowly. Wonder how badly I damaged this pool. Not too bad. We've still got quite a lot. Yeah, we've still got plenty up in there. No idea why it's moving so slowly, though. I wonder if the usage for the magmatic engines changed. I wonder if that got higher, because it's really jumping up and down now. And the pump doesn't really seem to be able to keep up with it. Or, okay, there it goes. Maybe it just needed to speed up. Aha, there we go. So now we've got everything filled like it needs to be. And we'll be... Yep, I need to get back and turn on the other side, or we will be shutting down that magmatic engine very soon, because it'll store up power too quickly. Okay. Back over here. These should all be... Hey, there we go. And... excellent. And this should turn on pretty quick. Yep, there it goes. And I still need to... I'm still going to hook all of this into the main system and do what I said I was going to do and set up the... set up the automatic switch for it, so it'll just run. But for now, you know, I may that may have changed, and I may need to give that a shot with my wrench or with my hammer. There we go. Yep, that's what it was. It did change, because if you recall, this was working before. So it needed to have the output, even though the liquid transposer was pushing the stuff out, it still had to have the pipe set to that direction. But now it apparently doesn't need that at all. So, very cool. And we are gaining lava again. Excellent. So I will shut that off when it fills back up, and then we'll be all good to go. Is this... Oh, that's just a graphical glitch. It's still connected. Yep, we won't have to worry about that at all. Yeah, so I need to be thinking about how I'm going to do this kind of circuit. I guess we could just have a single... I guess we could still just have a single cell running between the engines and the rest of this stuff, because I'm really never going to use enough of it to you know, even with this running at full bore, it's still not going to wipe out that energy cell anytime soon. So we'll just do it that way. We'll just replicate it. Oh, there we go. It stopped. Why is it jammed? Why is it jammed? Ah, crap. Stop the engines! What do we got? What's going on? We've got room. What's the matter with you? Seriously, what is the matter with you? Okay. Oh, God. All right, I need a lever for this thing. Do I have... I don't have anything here. Kind of wish you could make levers out of regular stone as well. Save a little bit of effort. Okay. So now we're going to figure out what's been jamming this thing up, and we'll probably have a little bit of spillage. No worries. Was it... Nope. Hey. What was it? It was light Zycoria? Why would that be... Oh, you know what? I bet this isn't running properly. Or that's what happened. So we did run into an issue. I bet this is full. It sure is, and it's full of cobble. Why the heck is it full of cobble? Why would it be full of cobble? That's a good question. It's a very good question. And I'm sure there's a good answer that I just can't think of right now. But we had that same problem with the cobble filling up the hopper over there, even though it's got a color. And these things aren't supposed to... The colored items aren't supposed to be able to go down tubes of a different color. Unless this... Okay, I see. I know exactly what's happening. Okay, this is stripping the color from it. So what I need is... We just need to replace this with a filter and give this a color. That's what I'll have to do. So before I forget, put that back up. Good grief. Well, now I've got plenty of cobble. And I did have cobble in the ender chest. I didn't have to break the stone. Whatever. Leave me alone. Okay. Alright, let's make a quick filter and make that change, and we'll be back. Okay, it is time. We're going to make a sonic screwdriver because I remember that my old one broke. I hit a zombie with it and it splintered. So we need to make a BT battery, which is copper, tin, and nickelite. And do I have enough? I have enough. Cool. So we need two copper and a tin. We had nickelite, and what else? We needed the, yep. That's the only problem with barrels. Once you break those blocks down, you have to do something else with the gems, or the items. And the other one is a brass ingot, which we have more than enough of in the project tables. Brass ingot. That there, and go on. That, tin in the middle. Make a battery. Oh, just come on, click in the right spot. Sonic screwdriver. And thanks to, you know, I never can remember names, but whoever suggested this, thank you. Because that's pretty cool. I would have been kind of out of luck without that right now. But in the meantime, we've got this thing. Okay. So that's that way, and actually that's right. That should do it. And I do need a cover. I am going to need a cover for this, otherwise it's going to put stuff into the filter, and then it's not going to pull, it's not going to let anything but that through. So we need to cover that up right there, and there's probably one on the other side that we need to cover up as well. So let's go take care of that. Maybe. Maybe not. We may be set. It's a little hard to see, let me make sure. Right, wait, hey, why? Okay. I know, we probably didn't need that, but you know what? I don't care. That's probably... Okay, that must be how the cobble was getting through the white line, through the white tube into here, because it was going through that transposer first and getting stripped and then having nowhere else to go, so it came right back to the only place, to the first place it could. That must have been it. That's all I can think of. But this should be working now, and we'll find out. So we've got blue. Oh, crap. Herp-a-derp. Not going to help unless we set the color in the filter. So we probably do have some cobble in here. Nope. There goes everything. Oh, come on. All right. There goes everything now, but yep, we did have a little bit that that snuck through. I wonder if brass has a storage block. It does not. Okay. No matter. And, you know, that's probably got... Why is this jammed up? That should not be jammed. Huh. Well, I hope it doesn't... Ah, that's why. There we go. God. Yeah, I didn't even think about the stuff that might have been in there. Oh my goodness. Alright, we'll clean this up and we'll be back. So we've moved everything back over, cleaned it all up. Oh, hey, what's... Ow. Get it inside, there's a wisp. Alright, so we cleaned everything up, we moved it all over, and from the safety of our home, we're going to ensure that the packager is still working, which I'm sure it is. We'll just take our word for it and not worry about it. Okay. So is this jammed up again? No, that's not jammed up again. That's it was off. That's what it was. There we go. Yeah, come on. There we go. I wonder... See, I'd love to have the laser mod again. Then we could put one right here, and then when we break the laser plane, it hits the note block and makes it go, and that would be cool. I'm not sure if we can put a pressure plate on here or not. That would be kind of... That wouldn't look very good. So we'll just continue to hit it. No, because it's right at the edge of the plate. I could move it back a little. It's almost not worth it, though. Move it back one, is what I was thinking, and put the pressure plate right there, and the levitator right there, and the note block like connected to the pressure plate, and then it would automatically hit it, and when you stepped on it, but it would automatically hit it when you stepped off of it too. So yeah, I'm not really worried about it, I guess. Okay, so the filter should convert all this blue cobble back to orange, and you can see it is orange there. We are getting rather a lot of stone coming out. Oh, that's why. Thank you very much. The cobble is like sand. It just gets everywhere. It would have been funnier if it was sand, because sand does in fact get everywhere. But, so now we've got cobble turning orange again, and it won't ever come back in this direction, so that's excellent. That was well worth crafting another filter for. Alright, so we're going to let the rest of the... we're just going to sit here for a little while and let the quarry hopefully burn itself out. And then we'll move the quarry for next time and hopefully be able to do some more Thaumcraft stuff. Especially now that we've got our new cool little buddy here, little evil minion. And Tweedledee and Tweedledarth, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, I like that. Tweedledee and Tweedledarth. Darth Tweedle. I don't know. I'm rambling. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. And we'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.